Hey Cancer, welcome into Sage Sunset Healing Tarot. Thank you for being here and I do hope you are well. Thank you for liking, sharing and subscribing to the channel. All of your support means so much to me, so please continue to do so, especially when the messages hit. These are general tarot card messages, so all of the messages may not apply to all of you, so do take the ones that do apply and the rest, let them fly. Now let's get started. I feel like people are thinking that you are wealthy. I don't know, maybe it's the way you look, your appearance, your glow, your demeanor, your attitude, your class. They feel like you think you are class above them or something, like they feel like there's something like you don't fit into the slot here. And they may be speaking negatively about you because they feel like they can't approach you. And it's because of the way you are. I feel like you're focused. You have a vision. You know, I feel like you're not speaking to everyone at this time. You're really focused on you. So you're just going through, like, focused on your abundance, your prosperity, your mission, your healing, your well-being in mind. I feel like you're very, your mind is dominantly focused on becoming, like, feeling good and bringing more goodness and abundance and prosperity in your life here. So with the energy of the wasp here, which came here to visit us, so let's look at the meaning of the wasp, talking about your work, your organization, your focus, your confidence, clarity. So they're talking about you because they feel like you're like a notch above them, and I feel like they may want to knock you off that notch, like knock one of your columns down. Just to show you, Cancerian, just to show you, while I don't think you're fronting on these people, it's just that you're really, really just focused on where you need to be. And someone, I feel, earth sign, possibly Capricorn, Virgo, Taurus, wants some of your attention. Something. Could it be about respect? We'll see. Could be about respect, business. I hear business, opportunity. All right, so we're gonna take a look at the spiritual meaning of wasp. Spiritual meaning of wasp plus myths and legends. So despite the negative connotations of daily life, the wasps are symbols of development, communication, socialization, the art of construction and order, and are associated with both good and bad superstitions. For some Native American Indians, the wasp is the creator of the earth and a symbol. In the Old Testament, wasp spirit has tremendous power, symbolism, and meaning around the world. So the Old Testament says that wasp in giant form is mentioned several times, representing God's efforts to keep foes out of Canaan. Africans look to wasp as representing evolution and or ability to take the reins of control in our lives. You're all and all is within you. Thank you for liking, sharing, and subscribing to the channel. I'll see you in the next one. Take care. Bye.